Buddy? Buddy, can you hear us? All right, you're okay. For a sec, you were down for the count. Listen up, this is super important. You see that giant energy reading the radar's picking up? Head straight towards it. We'll meet up there. The Phantom Ruby Core. We are here to destroy it.
Those two are going to be powerful enough to totally rewrite reality. We'll all be done for that.
Perceptive as usual, Commander. Okay, I'm in. Headed towards the source now. Most of this place is still a wreck. Shouldn't be too hard to slip through to the center. Alright, I'm almost there. Catch you on the flip side.
Right behind you, soldier. Stay on guard.
Just be up ahead. Yes.
man! The whole place is already up in flames!
Whoa! Quite the nuclear winter, courtesy of our masked friend, I presume. Radar's showing the squad somewhere up ahead. Watch your back, though, buddy. Don't know what Infinite could have up his sleeve. Hold up. Didn't we get rid of all these casinos? Eggman tearing up the place was bad enough. Looks like Infinite's cranked things up to 11. On you. Hang tight.
Thank you.
Stay close. We'll get you out of here. Where's the rest of your team?
We got separated, and communications are offline.
No worries. We'll find them. Things are total pushovers. Shouldn't be too big a deal. Hey, nicely done, bud. Getting closer now. Should be at a range where we can reach him over the comms. Shortcut above the fort. Whoa! The whole forest's on fire! Though that sort of seemed obvious from the get-go. Are a real thorn in my side. Yep, I'm washed up. Need to work on my material a bit. Holding up over there. Guess not very well. Better kick things up a notch. Looks like we tripped the security systems. Hopefully that'll grab their attention. Already pretty chaotic out here. We'll have to work fast, or the resistance is toast. Place to be building your giant space stations. That did the trick. We'll lead him to the shuttle bit. That's a fair ways away from the core. Okay, if my memory serves me correctly, which it usually does, the shuttle bay should be this way. Those two shouldn't be too far behind now. So let's keep moving. Stand by, buddy. These trenches won't keep us covered for long. Okay, we're all clear, kid. Now let's blow this thing and go home.
Such efforts are useless. There is a 98.6% chance of your defeat.